186 square miles, over 100,000 students.
We're growing about 2,000 students a year, and there's no end in sight.
In a community like this, where our schools are most important, that is what drives people to Cy-Fair. That is the number one driver when people talk about where they want to move. For this area, it is Cy-Fair ISD.
You're doing everything right. You've got a culture, believe it or not, of a small district mindset, even though you're big and you're booming.
We're the number one district in the state of Texas being fiscally responsible.
And our academic staff is second to none, and I tell people this, that Cy-Fair is a destination. It's not a place that you pass through. Once you've made it to Cy-Fair, you've made it to the top, and certainly that's been my experience.
Radius Diameters Conference.
And we can make a child come in and feel welcome and learn and grow, then we've done our job.
The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams.
When I grow up, I want to be a lawyer.
I'm planning on attending the University of Houston this fall, majoring in petroleum engineering.
We proved it. We are the tangible proof that hard work pays off.
We're different than anybody else. We're actually better than anybody else.
Thank you.